My partner told me that we're only considered separated if they agree to it. Is that true?
No, that's another myth. There's no need for your ex-partner to agree that you are separated. However, you do need to clearly communicate your intention to end the relationship or marriage to them. You can also be separated and still be living in the same home. You should make sure that you keep a record of the date of separation, and if relevant, let organisations such as Centrelink and Medicare know.